House of the Dragon returns on June 16, picking up after the tragic death of Lucerys Velaryon and his dragon Aerys at the hands of Aemon Targaryen's Vhagar. The devastating event sets the stage for grief and upheaval among the characters, particularly affecting Queen Rhaenyra, who is paralyzed by her loss. As the factions within Westeros reel from this tragedy, the season promises to delve deeper into the repercussions of these events and the ensuing power struggles. Thanks for watching.